Lord's last words after he rose from the dead. He said, they shall take up serpents. They shall take up serpents, and they shall not harm them.
Right.
Here we have the deadly serpents of the Bible. And we are going to touch them. And the Lord, if we have faith in the Lord, he will take care of us.
Hallelujah.
And he will not let the snakes, the deadly serpents, harm us.
Amen. Oh, praise Jesus.
Praise the Lord in the name of God.
Lord Jesus. Brothers and sisters, do you have the faith? Do you have the faith in Jesus? Do you have faith in God?
Amen.
He will not harm you. He will not let the serpents hurt you.
Amen.